Well, welcome to Code Race. We're here in our West Jordan offices in Utah, in the United States. I am Maria Chumbita, and I am the VP of Engineering for our company. Here at Code Race, we design and manufacture energy dissipation devices called buckling restraint braces. Buckling restraint braces are installed as part of structures, and they help improve their performance during seismic events. We use them from stadiums to high rises to commercial buildings. Not only do they prevent the collapse of the construction, but also they give it the potential to remain operational after an earthquake. A good example of the use of Core Race for resilient structures is a university building in Mexico that went through the last large Mexican earthquake and didn't collapse and also was able to be occupied right after the event. We have used the U.S. Commercial Service in multiple locations through State of Utah trade missions to Singapore, UAE, Peru, Mexico, and other locations. It was fast-paced, very exciting, very complete of an experience. We got to meet with all kinds of people and show them what we do and what kind of applications our product would be beneficial for them. I would definitely recommend using the service for companies particularly trying to introduce their products or services in markets outside of the United States. Core Race has become a $100 million revenue company, and we have had an 83% increase in revenue and over 200% increase in our staff as a result of our business strategies, and using the commercial service has been a key element in our worldwide expansion.